Yeah, I think we're coming off some good wins this season. We've been challenged a lot. Big challenges against big teams, and I think it's really all we're seeing the fruit of all our work now on court. We've definitely seen some improvements from everybody in all positions on the team. So we're all full of confidence going into this match Saturday. We don't feel like anything can stop us, and we're just looking forward to getting out there and showing everyone how much we've improved.
Through my 4 years here, it is the biggest chance we have to win conference. So I think with the experience we had in the past, and then with all the confidence that we get through the season, I think I'm trying to tell the freshmen that that's our year, and I hope it will work.